spawn.
Help will come. I'm gonna get out of here.
Hey, get me out of here.
Okay, then. Could be useful. Okay, a dog? How did you get in here, boy? Fun. Found the weapons and a dog.
A dog too? Dogs are useful in war. Long history there. Sergeant Stubby, Chips, Nemo. Does it have a name?
No, not yet.
What the fuck, Danny? It has no identity. Give it a name.
Okay, how about Boom Boom?
Good. Train him to go straight for the cojones. I like my dogs like I like my wars. Violent, unpredictable, and with a lot of humping.
Something tells me Boom Boom's got some fight in him already. Alia, I'm at the zoo.
Good. I'm up on the batidora, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
Only
love the shit they're doing here.
Hostages.
Better take out that camera. Let's talk history. Castillo's repeating his. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast or people are going to die.
Un mensaje del León de Yara, el presidente Anton Castillo.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny. Time to free these people.
How did the game Yarians have such nice things? So, what do you want? Okay. Okay, shoes and a watch. I'll see what I can find.
Should kill the alarm.
A true Yara feels no shame for your trans.
Go while you can.
I can never repay Libertad.
With our hands,
sure.
We will raise mighty towers to the heavens in Esperanza. And with our hands, we choke the life out of Libertad. Terroristas who threaten everything we hold dear.
See what that was, Dale. No dejen que se escape. Coche que hará, ahora.
Espero no ser el próximo. Mierda. Inspect the area.
What? I'll go look.
Killing us is progress. We
We tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end.
You're wrong!
They were going to feed us to the dogs. Gracias, gracias.
And rip it from our body. Only then can Yara truly be healed.
Get moving! Go!
Gracias, Javier.
Go while you can.
I never thought I'd leave here.
Thank you. They were going to send us to the outcast camp.
Treated worse than animals.
Let's move, Boom Boom!
We are all
dale, Boom Boom, dale!
Where is the officer?
This name is an injustice to the Yara's strapped to rebuild paradise. Who sacrificed everything they have for Yara?
Those come on, Boom Boom! Let's go!
Gotta make sure everyone's out first.
Get moving!
Don't let them
go.
Torture.
Go on, Wanda.
Freeze him in the other hall, or they will be sent to the camp.
Talia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras are all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny! Broadcasting footage! Beecho will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. The footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, they're sending in reinforcements.
Coño, the download isn't finished.
Lock them up. We need that footage.
Footage.
Finally, dawn. Dahlia, it's clear down here, and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Dahlia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Que hola.
Easy now.
Excuse me. Oh, I'm sorry.
Where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra. That's a horse and some paint. See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture! Keep it still! One more time. I fucking dare you.
I'm good with animals.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Good luck out there.
You're a fan too, huh?
Carlos is finding a way up Yara. Matias is a fucking saint.
You better know.
Don't let Marquesa break him.
Ay, Dios.
Dahlia, I'm at the academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Fuck yes! Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about, that shit?
Surrender while you have the chance!
Wait, wait!
There's an engineer.
Much better. Twisted.
You're Matias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Talia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rápido, por favor.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom.
Going down!
boom! Boom, boom! Over here!
Escape.
Boom, boom! Get back here!
Keep an eye out. They gotta be close. Fucking vanished. Where did they go?
Go
careful.
Get them, boom, boom!
Hay un asesino.
Matias, have your kit.
Get back fast. Soldados are at our door. Kiria, where's that kit?
On my way.
Let's move, Boom Boom. Dale, Boom Boom, dale. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Dale, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Come back.
The trauma kit.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
Nothing out, but reinforcements.
Nobody gets close. Nadie.
More incoming.
Gritar alto. No te vende, pero quiere que te cuente.
Matias! You done?
I need more time.
Shit! We're pushing it here!
Faster than the back barricade! The exit is open!
Boom boom! Come back here! Get them, boom boom! The soldados.
And I took care of my patient. Come see me.
You did good,
Danny, from Libertad. You've done this before, no painkillers?
Give me a hand. Only true Yarans get proper medical care. The rest get me. When I did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Boom Boom, come.
Dalia, I got Matias out.
Gracia. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertà, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertà. Maybe.
You are such a good dog.
Handsome looking dog, friend.
Glad you're here.
Hola.
Hi.
It is so disgusting here.
What?
You don't like...
Sleeping in a swamp?
I accidentally stepped in the water yesterday and almost lost it to a croc. Then, when
you better
I got
be
out,
ready to fight.
My leg was covered in leeches. Well, look at the big picture.
We're making a difference. Maximas Matanzas, Libertad.
They're going to change everything. Won't matter to me.
Bembe's in the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness.
Clara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
I need to talk to God.
You Bembe?
I know a city when I see one.
What's wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
Boom boom! Here!
Orgullo del Toro rum is overpriced.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy. Send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Here, boy.
Run!
Got to be careful here.
Hola, Rojas. I thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Boom, boom, over here.
Medic's on duty.
Should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Medic. I see a Russian. But is it Dmitri or Vasily? Wonder what would happen if the animals got out.
boom, boom! Come back, boom, boom! Come on, boom, boom! Boom, boom! Come back here!
Where'd you go?
Are you Dmitri or Vasily?
Dmitri, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you!
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your...
Where are you going?
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key?
Sí. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Via Judia Hotel. I need a black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Ah.
Those animals will do real damage out of their cages. See you, sniper.
Thank you.
I'm good.
Looks like the hotel, and what a surprise, the army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army, but I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess, you want me to take them out.
Soldiers for me, do it for Paolo.
The safe's in the restaurant.
Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
Come on, Boom Boom! Let's go! Come on, Boom Boom! Dale, Boom Boom, dale! Boom Boom, come back! Boom Boom! Boom Boom! Over here! Dale!
All this for a book?
Danny Rojas. Ten shipments this week, 50 by month's end. ¿Qué tal, Rojas? Buen trabajo, Rojas. Muy buena semana. The port is mine. Danny Rojas, thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, the Yahudia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians made good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you. Time to pay off some debt. I got some when the boat leaves. The boat leaves.
Thank you.
Paolo, just spoke to our mutual friend, Pembe.
Snake has to say.
He says I do this one last dirty job for him, and you walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Danny! Danny, Danny, Danny!
What? What do you want, Bicho?
Nothing! No, that's wrong. It's definitely something.
Paolo, just spoke to our mutual friend, Pembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him, and you walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Danny! Danny, Danny, Danny!
What do you want, Bicho?
Nothing! No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye!
Look out! Go, go, please!
Venga. Militaries got them. Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find... trouble.
Speculation is a waste of time, and time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas, and fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
Muchas gracias. Vamos.
Oye, there are still hostages here that you need to free.
Killing me.
Take care of those soldados. Then we can talk business.
Hostages.
Did Bembe send you?
Si. You, Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Si. Okay.
Everyone good back there?
Sí, sí.
Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Good? I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
I know!
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do you even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How you think El Presidente funded Maria's new face?
Okay. Go through.
Then they better be here.
Beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
What the fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Dahlia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Dahlia and I are still getting off this island.
I know Paolo's got a lot going. None with the cap. But we need all hands on deck.
Boom, boom! Over here!
Paolo's busy again, isn't he?
He sent you to help you?
When I got out, my leg was covered in leeches. Well, look at the big picture. We're making a difference.
You're here! So you know? Yes! Oh, I can't wait to tell you and Paolo see this shit.
That's a good horse. Is that perro friendly? You're a fan too, huh?
Hola.
Hey.
Go.
Easy now, easy.
Hey, bicho, I'm a segunda.
Oy, about fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many platanos.
I swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Ooh, looks good. I might have a career here.
Thank you to all those serving on farm. Computers are gifts to the world, and you make it
Perfecto. Picho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Picho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it.
Oh, honey.
Love you.
Better get back to my graffiti.
Let's move, Boom Boom! Come on, Boom Boom! Let's go! Dale, Boom Boom! Boom Boom, over here!
Okay, careful, Danny. I'm good. One more. Check that one out. Bicho, all done. That was fun.
Yes, way! Oh, man! We're gonna make a radio station, Danny! We're gonna be the voice of La Revolución!
Well, you are, Señor DJ.
Right! And what a voice it is!
Just throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here. Bombs away. Oh, shit! Bicho, I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am. Am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? And you think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team. If I don't swap out those banners soon.
Yeah.
Bicho, I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
The list of shit that makes you a fucking badass! Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Correle!
Mira! It's starting!
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Páguenla inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against.
We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
You're on the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it. Come to my ranch.
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?